Trayus Academy, she will be faced with a choice. One path, assuming she survives, will allow her to save her friends, but she shall be the weaker for it. The other route will lead her directly to this place, through the ones that have hounded her steps from the beginning, and she shall have her vengeance. Show her every respect when she arrives in these halls, Lord Sion. This I command you.
Ah! Thank you. Must be stopped. If they destroy the Jedi, the Republic will fall and my people will be eradicated or enslaved. I never went to the surface, only the sky above it. The world is taboo to Mandalorians. We only came here when the Republic fleet gathered and we knew it was our only chance to stop them. I can't say I'm happy to be back here. But I believe we can do what must be done.
Oh! Thank you.